今年的8月5号是玛丽莲梦露逝世50周年。为了纪念这位永远的性感女神，好莱坞博物馆特别网罗来自于全美有多位收藏家耗时多年搜集到的玛丽莲梦露的服装、照片、家具以及书信、手稿等等私人的物品进行展出，让粉丝们有机会能够更深刻地了解到玛丽莲梦露充满传奇的一生。
为了纪念性感女神玛丽莲梦露逝世50周年，好莱坞博物馆特别举行全美史上最大规模的玛丽莲梦露传奇一生展，里面展出玛丽莲梦露短暂却灿烂的36年生命中用过的物品、穿过的衣服、使用的家具、写过的书信和一部部经典的电影作品。
Items that's the first time that the public has seen collections including her personal wardrobe, wonderful costumes that she's worn. We have all sorts of items that came from her home, lists and information about her, personal items from her childhood, from her marriages. Additionally, the most famous iconic dress of all time. Marilyn Monroe was featured in this dress more than any other dress.
这些展览品分别来自多位玛丽莲梦露的忠实粉丝，他们有人耗尽毕生心力，有人斥资百万，透过各种管道搜集玛丽莲梦露的相关物品，就是为了让这位性感女神永远存活在心中。
The actual dress is right in front of us here, and that's the dress she actually wore, Marilyn herself, in the film Prince and the Showgirl. And we also have her director's chair from 20th Century Fox, and she sat on that chair a lot. So I think there's a lot of DNA of Marilyn on that chair. Collecting Marilyn, I sort of get close to Marilyn in a way I could never do in real life because I didn't ever get to meet her before she died. So I feel like it's as close as I'm ever going to get to Marilyn by owning things she actually touched. And it makes me feel happy to have those in my life.
Well, I mean, Marilyn's the biggest star in the world, amazingly today, 50 years after she died. So it's really amazing to be able to own items from her personal life. If there were one word that I would have to use to describe Marilyn, I would say brilliant. I think that she was a very intelligent woman. Definitely, Marilyn is a legend.
We are in the Hollywood Museum, and there are all kinds of dresses and personal belongings of Marilyn Monroe on display. You have to come and check it out. It is really great. Thank you. Bye-bye.